What's up guys, it's your boy Jaden, and today we are doing another pool video. And as you guys know, it's been about at least 8 months since I've done a pool video, because you know, it's been winter and all that. So yeah, today we are back in my aunt's pool, trying not to drop the phone into the water here. And yeah, I'm gonna have my aunt record me so we can get started. Let me get in. Here.
Alright, I'm ready. Can I sit here or do you need me to?
You should probably
come over here. Okay. Well, I'm gonna sit here when we're not recording, I'm gonna sit there, but Okay. Is it cold?
It's not too bad for they just put it in earlier.
Yeah, they put it in like Thursday, I think. I'm telling you,
this
jump in. What?
This looks more full than the last time we were here.
Well, I'm not sure. It could be.
Oh my gosh!
I'm telling you, just jump in.
I'm doing it. It works, but I'm regretting it. I know that.
Well, right when you do it, you regret it. But then after that, you don't. Because that slow, I mean, you just are so cold for so long.
Cannonball!
But now you'll get used to it, bud.
What?
Now you'll be used to it.
Oh, God, that's cold. Oh. I don't know how to swim, as you guys probably remember.
And yeah.
Yeah, I'm about to jump, dive off type thing. Okay, if I talk in a weird voice on this, because this thing has a nose cover on it.
Yeah.
So just so you guys know. And if you didn't check out my Phantom Forces live stream on Roblox, then go check it out. I don't know if it recorded all of it or not. Yeah, don't forget to go and subscribe and like my videos if you enjoy. I'm actually really tall now. I could probably go to the, I can go further than I could last time, I know that. Cause I've probably grown like 3 inches since last time, I've done this. And my feet are touching the ground right now. Woo! 4'6", we're right past it. Funky paddle! Okay, you guys ready? I'm about to swim over there. I just need to get used to holding my breath under there, because I haven't got used to this yet, because it's been a while. Sorry if my voice is weird and I'm really, like I said, it's because it has the nose cover on it and it blocks your nose from breathing. Not too far, let's try this again. Oh, my ears! Oh, okay. Okay, probably not hang up because then I can't. You can do it for me.
Good job. As long as you stay on this end of the pool, I will run and get the sunscreen and your towel, okay?
Mm-hmm.
need to bring that little thing?
This?
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Cannonball!
I'll see you in just a second, okay?
What?
I'll see you in just a second.
Okay. I'll take my sunscreen off.
All right, I'm just gonna get some sunscreen.
Let me wash it off.
Had it in there, yeah.
It was in like a cleaning bag.
Okay,
now it should be good for now. It's not just this. I need some of that. Let's get back to my video. Shake it. Here, let me try.
Man.
Because it's open. Water in there.
take the lid off because it's pressurized.
So then I'll just get some of it in there and I'll rub it. You rub it in the...
Oh, I will. That shark. I think it was Chris.
What?
I think it was Chris that gave you that. Must have turned it back on. Okay, guys, we're back.
So, sorry about that. I just had to get some sunscreen and stuff. And then now I'm good to go. So, as you guys already know, you come here. You guys have watched my other cool videos and you know the classic tricks for me. Okay, I'm going to tell you. Like, if you haven't watched my other ones, then this is probably new to you. Christine, you know it. But, like, with my best friend Daniel, you probably already, you watch most of my videos. So, you probably know. And thank you for, shout out to my best friend Daniel. His YouTube name, go check his YouTube out and subscribe to him. His YouTube name is Dirt_bike_Dan. So just go and check him out and subscribe to him if you like my videos. Then go subscribe to his. He does similar stuff. He just started a little while ago. So back to what else I'm gonna show you guys. You might have not seen this before because it's pretty cool.
Good job. That's a great job.
Do that for a long time, longer than my sister can. You probably remember her, Laura Paterno. Shout out to her too. Go check out her channel, Olivia Wiley, and she has a picture of herself. She go check out my wig costume video, and then you'll see her in that. And then so if you see a Olivia Wiley channel that has her face on it, then that's her. Or that has her turtle on it, I'm pretty sure. It's either has her turtle or her face. Okay, so I'm gonna have you time with Kimmy right behind the camera. She's the camera lady. Okay, so now I'm gonna have you time me in your head, and then when I stop, then you tell them how many seconds I got. Okay, when I say start, you start counting, got it?
Okay.
Okay, start.
Twelve
seconds?
Yeah.
Wow. I only felt like two.
I know.
Okay, you guys probably want to see some action, so I'm going to bring it. I'm going to go to the other side. I'm bringing the action. And as you guys probably already know,
One, two, three.
Cannonball! That gonna slip back.
One, two, three.
What's wrong?
I didn't say anything.
Try not to talk to
me. Okay.
Should I do a backflip? I'll do it in the shallow end.
Oh, I gotta sit in the shade for a little bit,
what?
Buddy. I gotta sit in the shade for a little bit, okay?
Okay, well, the outro, my bad. The outro, give me a sec.
Bit of a break, like 10 minutes.
Could you stop it?
Yeah. I can start it again.
drop it?
Yep.
Let's stop.
Okay, I'm going to go sit in a little bit of shade because I'm going to put your pop over in the shade too.
Your what?
I'm going to put your pop in the shade too.
I'm kind of hungry.
Are you?
Yeah.
You want to go back? Well, you know how to paddle. What I'm going to teach you tomorrow, as I taught Livy this last year, is literally jumping in, and I will be standing there to catch you. But I want you to figure out how to tread water. But I'll be in there, though, so. I just have to take a bit of a break out of the hot sun. What?
You want to touch the basket at the bottom?
Oh, I'll watch you.
Be there, God. Just be right here, over here.
No, I can jump in quick, buddy. So don't worry. I'll jump in quick and get you if you need to.